stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
So something I've noticed is that the map doesn't seem to be here that particularly large. Quite small actually for a Bethesda game. Where are these things coming from? Are we sure that time they didn't have a feral ghoul problem? Because those things that were far nearer. Dump some junk. Exactly what do the ghouls in this game look like? Huh. So some of them here is radioactive. Where are all these things coming from? Some Brahmin. Yeah, and you can't tip them. you could last them a past few games. Okay, this might be a tad difficult. It's a horde of the things. Where you come from? The place is just infested with ghouls. Well, I honestly have no clue what's going on. Looks valuable.